So here in this problem, we're asked to find the area of a shaded region, and you might not be able to see it very well, but it's basically the area in between this outer square and this inner square. So we have to find two separate areas. The first area is of the larger square, which is 20 squared, or 400 square meters. And the second area is for the inner square, which is 10 squared, or 100 square meters. So if we subtract those two areas, we get a composite area of 300 square meters.